Hi, my name is Ka Ming Chu. I'm an engineer in Agilent Technologies. And today, I'm going to show you how to make a simple power added efficiency test using the Agilent 8990B Peak Power Analyzer. Power added efficiency, or PAE, is a measure of the power conversion efficiency of power amplifier. It shows how much the DC power is converted to RF power in power amplifier in terms of percentage. In the new firmware release, the 8990B Peak Power Analyzer now comes with an added PAE math function to help users analyze PAE in a single setup. This diagram shows the setup of a PAE test on a GSM power amplifier integrated circuit. The RF in connects to the power amplifier, while the RF out ports on the power amplifier connect to the channel 1 and 4 of the 8990B respectively. The 8990B's analog channel 2 and 3 are used to measure the DC power channel into the power amplifier. The DC power consists of voltage and current supplied to the power amplifier. This is the setup that was illustrated in the earlier diagram with the 8990B peak power analyzer and the power amplifier. The RF source and DC power are already connected and switched on. I'm also using two scope probes to measure the power amplifier DC power. Now I will show you the 8990B's PAE measurement window, which is under the waveform math function menu. In order to measure the PAE percentage, first go to the setup menu, then choose the waveform math option. From the drop-down menu, select power added efficiency number 2. Now, we are looking at the PAE math formula window, where we will assign sources 1 to 4 according to your setup. We have assigned RF out to channel 1, DC voltage to channel 2, DC current to channel 2 minus channel 3, and RF in to channel 4. Next, click this checkbox to turn on the math function, and the numerical and waveform trace result will appear. Now, let us focus on the waveform trace result. The yellow trace is the RF out, while the red trace is the RF in. The blue and green traces are the DC current and DC voltage, respectively. The white trace represents the real-time PAE percentage of the power amplifier that we are testing. Any changes to the DC or RF values will be reflected by the white PAE trace. As I have just demonstrated, we are able to measure the PAE percentage by using only the 8990B peak power analyzer. The 8990B is also capable of measuring power amplifier characteristics such as pulse shape, profile, gated measurements, CCDF, DC bias, and control time analysis. All these features are available with the new firmware upgrade, which can be downloaded at no additional cost. For more information on how the 8990B can simplify your PAE testing, read our application note at www.agilent.com/find/RF power tips. Thank you for watching this video today.